ট্যাক্সি রবীন্দ্র সদন যাবে? থ্যাংক ইউ।
As we all know, our city Kolkata is famous for its rich culinary spectrum where we get food from cultures all over India. The top things to eat in the city definitely includes biryani, puchka, goromcha and mishti doi. But what stands out is the Chinese and Tibetan food we get to devour in Kolkata. The influence of Tibetan food mostly came from the Nepalese and Bhutanese people that inhabited parts of North Bengal, and gradually it became an integral part of our lives. Today, we are here near Elgin Road. That was the first place in Kolkata where you could find some delicious momos, phales and thukpa.
Hi, vaccinated to? Welcome back.
Literally pouring down right now.
এটা তো expected না, vlog shoot করবো আমরা আর বৃষ্টি হবে না, এটা তো impossible ব্যাপার.
Street vlog food.
Street vlog food.
Kind of pouring down over here. So we are at Hamro Momo, which is one of the first Momo outlets in this area. Established in the year 18. So Hamro Momo was established in the year 1988, and the owners used to initially serve the food from the home itself, but later in the year 1991 they've turned it into a small eatery which you see in the background right now. Alright, so we have a piping hot bowl, a soupy noodle bowl. This is a chicken thukpa. It's priced at 120 rupees. It's a very wholesome, very filling meal and perfect for the weather right now. Are you guys ready? Trying out some of these soupy broths. This needs to be taken in separately. That with a spoonful of this. You've got a lot of these egg, chicken, vegetables. Chicken momo. We've gone for steam because my favorite is always steam. It is 110 rupees, 5 pieces, pretty large in size, with a side of soup. Wow. This is so juicy. Now, unlike the one which is at unlike the one at Denzong, it's not dripping with the momo soup, but this still is very juicy. It retains all the juice and moisture. The stuffing is pretty good inside. Although I'm missing a momo sauce over here. भैया momo sauce नहीं है।
हाँ है table में
होगा। table में होगा। Thankfully I asked, I didn't know. It's an extra over here. बस ठीक। Thank you. I think momos without the momo sauce, a well-made momo sauce, is incomplete. I'm gonna dip it into some of the spicy momo sauce, and I'm gonna have the legs. Insanely good. And the, to top it off, the perfect weather which is outside, the rainy weather. Normally when I'm ordering these at home, I don't try the soup. But this one over here looks tempting. It doesn't have the extra egg, etc. It's just a normal stock.
But
let's see how it tastes. This is really good. Really impressed. So this is one place I used to frequent a lot while I was in college, Bhavanipur. Mostly what we used to do is drive through this place and pick it up and have it in the car. But so today I thought this is a good day. Luckily the weather normally would have played spoil sport, but when the menu is like it is today and the choice of places which we've decided, I think this is a pretty good compliment to the entire setup. Kash, how's your thukka?
The thukka was really very good. The noodles were so tasty. I got broth. Just look at it, full of chicken, egg and everything. I just loved it.
Great. What about you, Aman?
I like the momo a lot. It's very
It's filled with a lot of chicken and it's really juicy.
So we are very fortunate to have Dinesh Singh over here, who is the second generation owner of Hangro Momo. Thank you, Dinesh, first of all, to agree to talk about it. Tell us about your place. Why is it so popular? Our Hangro Momo
popular to actually Momo. It was our house before. Our house is also here in Nazdik. We started in a small camera. From 1991, we shifted here. We have chicken steam Momo. Now, the young generation of people like chicken fried, pan fried, steam pan fried. They also like veg Momo. We have a lot of Marwadi Gujarati. कस्टमर्स हैं जो वेज मोमो भी बहुत पसंद करते हैं यहाँ के
लोग. ये चीज़ पूछते हैं कि हैमर मोमो एक ही आउटलेट अभी तक क्यों इतने सालों में, तो आप क्या कहना चाहते
हैं? पूछते हैं, एक ही आउटलेट पूछते हैं. और हम लोगों ने ट्राई भी किया था, सॉल्ट लेक में ट्राई किया था, यहाँ ब्रॉड स्ट्रीट में ट्राई किया था, तो ठीक जम नहीं पाया बात.
तो फ्यूचर में हम लोग सोच सकते हैं फ्रेंचाइजी मॉडल?
हाँ, ये अब हम लोग सोच रहे हैं आगे, अब देखते हैं क्या होता है.
जी, शुक्रिया, थैंक यू. Item which we are trying out, because Samiran is here, we were not supposed to have this. This is specially for him. So we've ordered for a chicken fried pan fried. Not, they have two options, at the steam or at the fried. So we've gone for a fried pan fried. Let's take a dig in, shall we? I'll show you what the insides of this. This is pretty much the same. Only thing is, it's going to be very spicy and it's going to be fried. This is what it is like.
First
এই রিভিউটা তো সামিরান বলে
দারুণ খেতে, এক কথা দারুণ খেতে, স্পাইসি আছে, ফ্লেভার খুব ভালো আছে.
আচ্ছা, কি হোয়াট ইজ দিস?
দিস ইজ পান্না স্পেশাল.
পান্না স্পেশাল
দই আমি এখন পপুলি
ট্রাই করব. আমি
তোমাকে কমেন্ট দিয়ে অনেকবার বলেছিলাম,
ও ইয়েস ইট ওয়াজ ইউ. থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ, থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ.
মাই প্লেজার দাদা.
এটা দু ঘন্টা পরে খাওয়া যাবে তো? খারাপ হয়ে যাবে না তো?
Another gem of a place to satiate your cravings for Tibetan food is Tibetan Delight, just a few meters away from Hangro Momo, established in the year 1993.
গাইস, আমরা আজকে খুব বিখ্যাত একটা টিবেটিয়ান জেলায় জায়গাতে এসেছি আর আমরা আজকে পুরো জায়গাটাকে বুক করে রেখেছি. সো উই ট্রাইড দ্য টিবেটিয়ান ফুড অ্যাট হ্যামরো মোমো, ট্রাইড দ্য থুপ্পা অ্যান্ড দ্য মোমোস, অ্যান্ড হিয়ার অ্যাট টিবেটিয়ান ডিলাইট উই আর হিয়ার টু ট্রাই দ্য চাইনিজ ফুড.
কৃষ্ণা, হোয়াট আর ইউ হ্যাভিং?
সো আই উড রেকমেন্ড ইউ দ্য রাইস অ্যালং উইথ প্রন চিকেন অ্যান্ড এগ, অ্যান্ড অ্যালং উইথ রাইস উই উইল গিভ ইউ আ শেজওয়ান চিকেন হুইচ উইল বি আ বিট স্পাইসি ইন নেচার অ্যালং উইথ ক্যাশু নাট অন টপ, অ্যান্ড along with that I would request you to take gravy noodles, okay, that would be mixed as well, which will complement with the prawn dry item. There is a dry item which will complement the gravy.
Perfect, let's have those. Record karenge to aayega sir, thank you pakad ke rakhna padega, ya side mein karke rakhna padega, otherwise I have to talk like this. First thing which we're trying over here is the complimentary prawn chips which we've got. The first main course which we're trying out at the Tibetan Delight is a mixed gravy noodles. Smoked barbecue prawn.
Wow.
I think the barbecue sauce which they use is in-house and just tastes so good. I can only imagine if they had lamb in their option. I would love to have some lamb ribs
you know, lamb chops in this same sauce with the noodles, because this sauce is stunning.
The noodles is a little under seasoned, but you're gonna have all the salt and the pepper which you require by the side. So however which way you want your noodles, you can always add it.
চিকেন এগ এন্ড সবকিছু আর খেতেও এতটা ভালো লাগছে, মানে দারুণ। আর প্রনটা তো অস্বাভাবিক ভালো প্রনটা, মানে বাবিপুর যে ফ্লেভারটা, তারপর স্মোকি ফ্লেভারটা পুরোটা আছে, দারুণ লাগে।
So this particular rice has a lot of egg, chicken and shrimps. You see these shrimps over here? Let's try some of these chicken eggs. Now this too, like Prashar mentioned earlier in the video, this is filled with nuts. So you have your cashew nuts, you have carrots, a lot of these bell peppers, onions. Not too spicy.
Kash.
এই জায়গাটা প্রথমে শুরু হয়েছিল পোর্ক ডিশেস দিয়ে, তারপর আস্তে আস্তে ইম্প্রোভাইজ করে এরা নিজেদের চিকেন অ্যান্ড প্রন ডিশেসকে এতটা ভালো করেছে যে খুব সুন্দরভাবে এটা চলছে এখন। মানে আমরা চিকেন ডিশগুলো ট্রাই করলাম, প্রত্যেকটা ডিশ এত ভালো, প্লাস ওই প্রনটাই আমি এটা খেয়েছিলাম, দারুণ, খুবই ভালো। আমি অনেকদিন ধরে এই জায়গাটাতে আসছি, মানে কোয়ালিটি যা ছিল তাই আছে, খুব ভালো, মানে আমি রিয়েলি ইমপ্রেসড।
Have both Prashant as well as Ricky here, the third generation owners of the very popular Tibet Interact. Welcome to Foodspa, guys.
Thank you so much.
Prashant, tell us a little bit about this place. What is it so popular for? I mean, why are people loving it?
This is one of the oldest joint in Calcutta. We are the third generation. It was owned by my grandmom, and then it later on passed on to my dad. Now we are looking after it. We are famous for our momos, chili pork, and our Chinese dishes, because we try to keep them as much as authentic, you know, as it was. We have not made any changes, like, you know, making it cheese, chocolate or anything fancy, but just trying to be as simple, and that's what makes us famous.
Wonderful. One, two, three.
If you're liking this video, just what did you say?